If you can draw this diagram, you can classify anemias based on red blood cell size. Anemic red blood cells are either small, regular, or large. Small cell anemias are caused by either the environment or genes. Environmental examples include if you don't eat enough iron or if you eat lead. Genes include a bad thalassemia inheritance. Large cell anemias are caused by the environment, vitamin deficiency, or a DNA drug side effect. If lab tests show small or large anemias, identification is easy. However, if the test shows regular-sized cells, there are many more choices. So we will categorize these choices into bad red blood cell birth or loss, and subdivide the categories into, again, environment or genes. Bad cell birth due to the environment includes chronic disease exhausting your body or aplastic anemia, like when chemotherapy hurts your bone marrow. Genetically, bad cell birth anemias are caused by a bad GAP6D enzyme, having spheres for membranes instead of biconcaves, or leukemia, not necessarily genetic. The final category is high cell loss, subdivided into environment and genes. Environmentally, acute hemorrhage is the term for suddenly losing lots of cells. Genetic crisis involves sickle cells. Now that you can draw this diagram, you'll have a framework to associate more theory and keywords. HelpHippo, help support the Hippocratic Oath.